Monday, March 4th, 2019. Another day. Current temperature is 7 degrees, it feels like, it said there in Garrettsville. It's 82 here. Yeah, my back hurting. You know, I couldn't walk and here I can do a dance. There's so much of this energy in towers, it's just... Yeah, if Rex Vard could explain this, you'd understand. Anyways, all the energy from all the towers and stuff, not only that, but also the energy from the incredibly overwhelming base debates that they have in the clubs at night with things that are just, yeah, we'll get into that another day. Anyway. All right. Yeah, I can see how the people get swept up into it, but I don't know if that's a very good thing, but yet... This is today, 2019. Welcome from the planet Earth. Here we go. I'm heading to Walmart and I happen to see this. I saw him practicing here the other day. This is a little plaza here.
Turn left onto 20 Avenida Norte.
All right. I don't know what it means or what it is, but... Like... Carnival del Mundo. Polia del Carmen. So, it's one of those. But, okay. Yeah, Carnival Day. You know, they got their own word for everything down here. I just... Yeah, okay. Yep. Yeah. See what I mean? But what's cool, there's portals around here, and I play a game called Ingress, and... Yeah, that's another day. And just a whole bunch of stuff for one side, and then... Ah, they were all neutral portals, like, I don't know, a lot. And I linked them all together, and somebody comes around, I said, other side, and from Magnus, starts, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Oh, well, I won't live here, and they will, so, you know, I just was having fun playing a game, and it's on my way to Walmart on a beautiful day. But, yeah, portals and Ingress, and portals and Mayans, and portals and Ancients, and the one in Peru that I might go to. Yeah, see you soon on the way to Walmart. Bye.